You're back on the Business Roadshow. We were talking to Los Baños Mayor Anthony Henuino about incentives he is giving to potential investors to the city. Mayor Henuino, you were saying there are a lot of offers at stake for those who want to invest in Los Baños. Can you continue?
Yes. Again, apart from the tax amnesties that we're regularly doing, we also recently approved an economic zone, a PESA zone, within the University of the Philippines grounds. It's, I think, if I'm not mistaken, a 400-hectare property that will be an agro-industrial park that would also be easy for businesses to come in our town.
And how are you envisioning this agro-industrial project and PESA, considering that, you know, it's post-pandemic and a lot of people are getting into business again?
Well, I see this as a very big potential in terms of livelihood in our town. Also, a very big potential in terms of investment southbound. Because a lot of Metro Manila is really congested right now. And I think the way forward is the outskirts of Metro Manila. And I believe most of the companies are doing that recently. And I think this is a good opportunity and timely opportunity for our investors to come in.
Okay. A lot of one of the strengths also of Los Baños is tourism. It has been known as a tourism destination, especially for Metro Manila residents, since it's close by. Incidentally, speaking of tourism, you are celebrating your 22nd Bañamos activity very soon. And please tell us more about this festival and what can people look forward to here.
Siguro, Stan, just a brief background of our town. Los Baños is derived from a Spanish word called bathing place.
So this is because of the hot springs.
Of the hot springs. So sometime during the 1580s, a group of friars named our town Los Baños. So diyan nagsimula yung Bañamos Festival. Ang ibig sabihin ng Bañamos is we bathe. So we do the Bañamos Festival every year. To celebrate our town's hot springs. So a lot of activities that we'll be celebrating involves water. And I think it's a fun-filled activity for the family.
And can you tell us a bit about these activities, particularly those that are where the festival is really centered on?
It's a one-week celebration. It's going to be on September 19 to 22.
So next week starts.
Next week. But so we have events for health and fitness, like color run and fun run that involves water too. We have Padyak LB that we cater to the cyclists in the province of Laguna. And we have Zumbaños that caters to the moms that likes to dance. And apart from that, we have events that showcase our people, the beauty of the people of Los Baños and our culture. We have the Mr. and Miss Bagong Los Baños, where we showcase our beautiful people. We have the cultural show, which will be represented by the whole DepEd community of Los Baños. They will perform a show for the people and our visitors, and a lot more. Our main events will be the hot air balloon. Normally, we see the hot air balloons in the north, in Pampanga.
So this is the first time one is actually happening south. Tell us about the hot air balloon and maybe the participants, the exhibits that people can look forward to here.
Since the hot air balloons are always being shown in the north, in Pampanga, we envisioned it to be in the south naman, para hindi na mahirapan yung mga tiga-south. So we started the Hot Air Balloon Festival last year, and it has gained popularity among our province. And this year, we plan to showcase more balloons with animal-shaped balloons. And what's nice about it is it's the fiesta is inside the UP grounds. So it's quite a big field that people can go to.
And this is a free event.
It's a free event.
It's something that people can just go to and watch. There's no need for tickets.
No need for tickets.
When is this going to be?
This is going to be on the Saturday, okay. on Saturday of, I think, 23.
Okay.
On 23rd. So apart from the hot air balloons, while our visitors are enjoying the view, we will have the Baile sa Kalye. This is our inter-barangay competition where we showcase Latin dances.
Okay.
So the families that will visit the said event will really have fun.
Okay, Mayor Henwino, this is the 22nd year that you're having Bañamos Festival. How has tourism grown? How do you gauge a promotion and the festival becoming popular in recent years?
Well, last year, even though we just came out of the pandemic, the estimated tourist arrival in our town was around roughly 15 to 20,000. We're expecting this year to double.
Okay.
And I think that's a good sign because a lot of small enterprises are really benefiting from this event because talagang ubus lahat ng paninda nila.
Okay.
Even yung mga McDonald's and Jollibee, they run out of stock because of the volume of people coming in. So it's one way that to boost our tourism and to showcase our town nationwide.
Okay, and if a person has just one day to do this, visit Los Baños, what top three activities within Bañamos Festival are you recommending?
Well, definitely the hot air balloon, the grand revelry, which we will be inviting local artists, and the aqua games, because there they will see games being held in our famous Tadlac Lake.
Okay.
It's a lake within the lake, so it's a really a majestic view that they can come and look at, and it's really spectacular.
Okay, and the hot springs, of course, are an attraction in themselves.
Yes.
Now, University of the Philippines Los Baños has been a pivotal partner for the city in terms of a lot of activities, including this festival. Can you describe to us the partnership with UP?
Well, it's actually the first time last year that we, the local government and the University of the Philippines, had a strong tie.
Okay.
So, I see the university as a big and valuable asset to our town, not only because they house some of the research institutions, but because they are really part of our growing economy. Every time that there's classes in UP, all the businesses are really booming. So we partnered with them, with Bañamos, so that the visitors get a whole the whole sense of what Los Baños is. UP Los Baños is part of Los Baños, and it's a big role to play in our town. That's why I think that is the driving point, the driving success of the Bañamos Festival last year.
Okay, and on that note, why don't you invite our viewers to go to Los Baños and be part of that festival?
To everyone, I would like to invite you on September 19 to 24. It's a Bañamos Festival in the small town of Los Baños. We are 1 hour away from the Metro Manila, and it's full of fun events for the family. So, plus all most of the resorts in our town have discounted prices solely for our Bañamos Festival week-long activity. So I hope you could come and bring all your families so you can have a fun-filled week during our Bañamos Festival.
All right. On that note, wishing you all the best on Bañamos Festival and the Municipality of Los Baños, Mayor Anthony Henwino. Thank you so much for coming to the show.
Thank you.
Have a great day.